Welcome to the month of new beginnings. The past is always old. However, the present and the future, when we have God as sovereign, would always bring in new beginnings. As we enter this month of new beginnings with God, you will continue to have new fellowship, new favor, and fruitfulness. Say to yourself, my year, my week, my month of new beginnings has started. Amen and amen.